My new friend Constance and her son John just got themselves a new 2011